Yo, what's up everybody, I am Bloxman. So today I am gonna make a custom crosshair for Bloxd video. It's not much hard, just don't skip the video if you want to have crosshair. So first thing first, go to Google and find Pixlr. This is it, Pixlr. It's free image editor. Click this Pixlr editor. It's like Photoshop, not hard, not much easy. So select and set size to 20x20. It's default size, don't change it. Don't make higher or lower, it will be weird. Set 20, so click create. Can zoom in, so select brush, set size to 1. You can choose any color you want. I'm gonna use white, so if you want to erase, just click A or click this eraser, set size to 1. It's too small. You can just change the resolution. So if you click on select this, it will be so ugly like that. Just select it again, bigger, and copy it. Copy layer, delete this one, and click this. Okay, don't click it, it will be ugly again. So my crosshair is done. So all you need to do is save, select PNG, save, and save to whatever you want. I'm gonna name it crosshair. Save, close it. Okay, now you need to open freeimages.com. Host. This is it. Yes, this freeimage.host. Click that. If you want to log in, just sign in or create account. I'm gonna second end with Google like that. Okay, I created my account. So click this upload, browse from your computer. Yeah, crosshair desktop, crosshair, yes. Open, upload, and done. So reload the page, and as you can see, we uploaded the crosshair into freeimage.host. Click the crosshair, and now, so if you don't know how to create CSS file, I will put the link in the description down below. You need to open that link and download this change crosshair CSS file. Download. It takes 1 second to download. Okay, now open File Explorer and download change crosshair. So drag it to desktop. So right now you need to create a folder and name it whatever you want. So open that, make another folder, name it CSS, open that and drag the change crosshair CSS to CSS there. So open that, and as you can see, you have a bunch of things. You can delete this, and you can delete that, and all we need is this. Change that background image. Now copy that image URL, not this. Image URL, and select there. Don't make mistake. File, save, and done. We can now test. Okay. Desktop, tutorial pack, upload the pack, apply, reload. You can close file of Explorer. Okay, as you can see, I have custom crosshair now. It's so easy to make. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel, because we are gonna get 5,000 subscribers. Okay, that was all I wanted to tell in this video. Hope you like this video, please subscribe. So, thanks for watching, see you in next videos.